beast incarnate. That is a fighting machine. I cannot believe what I've seen. Tonight after WrestleMania. And guys, Brock Lesnar's been clamoring for a rematch ever since Seth Rollins cashed in Money in the Bank at WrestleMania and never pinned Lesnar, who was the champion. Brock Lesnar has been reinstated. Oh my God. Lesnar was
hell just opened up.
Again, Lesnar was never pinned when he lost the championship at WrestleMania. God, if you're Seth Rollins right now, what has to be going through your mind looking at Brock Lesnar?
I'm Seth Rollins, I run.
Rollins is experiencing a surreal moment. I don't think Rollins can believe what is right in front of him. See what Seth Rollins is made of. Will he back up off of Brock? Or is he going to stay with that cocky arrogance and faith? Look at his handshake.
Yeah, obviously a deal was made between Paul Heyman and the Authority. A deal not only to get Brock Lesnar reinstated, but to set up this matchup.